for the rains of heaven, Lord. Father, we gather as one this morning to declare your rule and reign in this place. And Father, to respond to you and in view of your mercy, cry out in worship this morning. This morning, Lord, as we seek you out, Lord, as we seek you out as a family, God. And Father, we want to bless your name this morning. Lord, we thank you for the shelter over our heads. We thank you for the clothes on our back this morning. Father, we thank you for our friends and our family. Father, in this holiday time, Lord, we thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord, for new are your mercies each and every morning. We thank you, Father, for those days of rest.
Such boundless grace. Praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Your glory filling this place. You are the mighty one. You are the El Shaddai. Oh, you alone never fails. You are a good God. Oh, you are the Almighty. You alone never fails, God. Your mercy and yours forever. Your goodness overflowing in this place. Great God, you are almighty.
You're a living hope, you're a living hope.
Oh, there is no one like you, God. We praise you, God. We worship you. Thank you.
everything to the Lord.
All our sickness, all our shame, our sorrows, we can lay them down.
We can take upon ourselves the yoke of Jesus. Lord, we don't want any of these things anymore, Father. We want to lay them down. Say yes, Lord, for the promise of eternal life this morning. Father, we say yes, Lord, Father, that you are our refuge and our strength.
The wonders of your mighty love.
mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. Sing, I sing for joy. I sing for joy at the work of your hands, Lord. Forever I'll love, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the
to the midst of the sea.
Through it all.
as part of our worship, we come to offer with what you have blessed us with. Lord, in the old days, they brought in different offerings, animals and birds and grain and gold and silver. Lord, today we want to honor you with our finances. We want to worship you, giving what you have already given us, just to say thank you, Lord. Lord, we set our hearts right now, Lord. Would you speak to us about this offering, Lord? Lord, like that father who said, "Help me, Lord, of my unbelief." Lord, we ask that, could you help us with our unbelief that you are our provider? Often we forget that you are our provider. Could you help us with our unbelief that you are our healer? You are our deliverer. You are our life. You are our joy. You are our hope. You are our peace and love. Lord, you are everything to us. Often we forget. Help our unbelief, so that we may believe in you, Lord. As a step of faith, Lord, we want to honor with our finances. Just thank you, Lord. We welcome everyone who is watching online and sowing. Let the Lord God Almighty give you faith for the impossible. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We come to worship you with what you have already blessed us with. Lord, we lift up all our struggles at this time, Lord. Could be sickness, it could be disease, it could be financial stress, financial burden, bills to pay, issues with relationships. Lord, to deliver us from the attack of the enemy. Whatever it is, Lord, Lord, we come and sow the seed as a sign of faith that you will come through. You will break through for us. Lord, as people sow, Lord, I want to bless the seed that they've sown. Lord, let it multiply and increase a 30, a 60, and a 100-fold according to your word, Lord, and according to their faith, Lord. Thank you, Father, that you have given us finances, ability to work, ability to have a job, and great wisdom to do our work. Yes, Lord, if there's any issues at work at this time, Lord, we'll uphold that. If there needs a solution, we uphold that. If there's a business issue, we ask that you would intervene. If it needs a solution, Lord, we ask for your divine wisdom. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
See you.